anyway.
Baby, I just wanna be around you all the time. Gotta need you.
I'm running out of skin.
Ellie en Nicky waren dat Running Scared, het winnend liedje van het Eurovisie Songfestival vorig jaar in Düsseldorf. En daarmee mocht Azerbeidzjan, of mag Azerbeidzjan dit jaar het Eurovisie Songfestival organiseren. En de inzending van Azerbeidzjan van dit jaar zit hier gewoon naast mij. Hello Sabina Babayeva. Yes. Nice to meet you. Welcome.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello. I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thank you. You're little tired, is it?
No, I'm just fine. Yes. I like your weather. Weather, it's a little bit raining.
You like the raining?
Yes, I like.
Okay, we hate raining.
What?
Yeah. Maybe first, that we eventjes Azerbaijan plaatsen. Where is Azerbaijan? It's just that we have here Google Earth, so we go all the way to the right.
You know, it's like Europe.
The end of Europe, and then we have the Azerbaijan.
It's here is my motherland.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's at the Caspian Sea, huh?
Yes, It's on the Caspian Sea,
yeah.
And the capital of our country is Baku City.
Baku, yeah.
And Baku, by the way, is waiting all the Europe, as you know, this year for Eurovision.
Yeah.
And of course, you too.
Thank you. What kind of city is Baku? It's a big city, yeah?
Yes, Baku is you know, you asked me about my motherland. I'm so missing. Baku is the greatest city, and our people is very warm, you know,
yeah.
And hospitable.
Yeah.
This is a land of fire.
Yeah, Baku is het land van vuur, de stad van vuur, de hoofdstad van Azerbeidzjan, ligt aan de Kaspische Zee. Is lying near Iran?
Yes.
What is the situation?
It's between Iran and Turkey.
Tussen Turkije en Iran, daar ligt Azerbeidzjan. What kind of climate you have? Is it warm?
Yes, it is very warm, yeah. And every summer sea,
yeah,
and sun,
yeah,
and swimming.
All right, so that's why you like the rain here.
Yes, yeah. I like what I'm missing for the sun.
Het is er heel warm, heel mooi zonnig klimaat in de zomer, erg warm, heel weinig regen, en daarom houdt ze een beetje van de regen hier in Limburg. Wij zouden net omgekeerd zijn, maar ja, dat is inderdaad zo.
And I, by the way, brought something for you.
Yeah.
Wow. From Baku, yes. This is our national hat.
Yeah.
And brings very, very big luck.
Oh,
yes.
Okay. So you can put it on.
This is for you.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much. Wow. Het is een typisch, is it typical of Azerbaijan?
Yes, yeah. It's our Azerbaijani native hat.
Wow, nice. And about the colors, do you have several colors then? Does the colors mean something?
No, it's just great looking.
It's good because blue is my favorite color. So thank you. How you say thank you in your language?
Sarolun.
Sarolun. Sarolun.
Yeah.
Oh, Sarolun. Sarolun, Sabina. Let's go back to last year. Even teruggaan naar de finale vorig jaar, het Eurovisie Songfestival in Düsseldorf. Het hoogtepunt van de avond.
Ladies and gentlemen. Mesdames et messieurs, meine Damen und Herren, the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2011 is Azerbaijan!
Ja, Ellie en Nico uit de finale van het Songfestival vorig jaar. Did you follow the song contests at home?
Yeah? Yes, of course. I watched it at home.
Yeah.
And believe it was so unexpected. Yeah. All my family was just crying. Wow, we can't believe I was crying just. And all people in the city was like walking with the cars and just singing this song with our flags. It was a very, very big celebration for us. Yeah. Just great memories. Now I look it and I like leave it.
Okay, nice. Ja, het hele land stond in rep en roer vorig jaar toen Azerbeidzjan won. Natuurlijk waren ze heel gelukkig. It was the first time, it was your fifth participation, the first time that Azerbeidzjan won last year. Eh?
Yes. Yeah.
And you were almost in the final because last year you didn't get to the final of the pre-selections.
Yes.
And this year,
this year I finally passed to the final.
Yeah, great.
It was, of course, luck.
Yeah, yeah, and the best song, of course.
Yes.
It's a nice song. Ja, vorig jaar was Sabine ook trouwens een van de finalisten, maar ze geraakte niet door de finale, want Ellie en Nicky wonnen. Maar dit jaar deed ze opnieuw mee aan de preselecties en ze mag daardoor naar het Songfestival gaan. About your song, what is it's called when the music dies? What is the song about?
Well, you know, this is a song about feelings, about deep feelings, and about sad love.
Sad love.
Sad love. Yes, I know. Actually, the most of us we know what it means.
Yeah.
And the most of people will know how is it, how is the feeling, and that's why I think that my goal and I want to just touch their hearts and give my emotions and share with the people that emotions.
Okay, and it's a very nice song. Would you like to sing it for us?
Of course.
Okay, great. Yeah. Goed, Sabina, go to the other side. Het liedje heet dus It's Cold When the Music Dies. Het is een beetje een triestige love song, zegt ze, maar ze wil graag de mensen raken met haar verhaal. En dat zal ze zeker doen in Azerbeidzjan, want het liedje mag meteen naar de finale natuurlijk, maar daarover gaan we het zo meteen hebben. Het is een heel mooi liedje, ook een hele mooie videoclip en we gaan er echt van genieten. Hier is Sabina Babayeva and When the Music Dies.
You are my best friend. You are my everything. So don't leave me now. You are the best of me. The reason that I believe, so don't leave me now. And I try to keep us alive, but you're cold, cold, cold. Not every second that my heart skips it ends, but it's cold, 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 cold. When the music dies.
Cold When the Music Dies, en dat was Sabalina Babayevo from Azerbaijan. 12 yes. points. It's a nice song, eh?
Thank you.
It's a song with emotion, just yeah. like you want, eh? Yes. So, well, you are in the final this year, so no stress in the semifinals.
You know, it's music, and I just adore. I love so much to sing, and for me, there is no stress and nervous. Yeah. I always. To tell that and say, and I think when the people do what they love to do, it's always great.
Ja. Azerbeidzjan zit meteen in de finale, dus geen halve finale. Geen stress voor ik. Als je iets doet wat je graag doet, dan heb je geen stress. En Sabina zingt heel graag. Do you know what you are going to wear that evening of 26th of May? Is it something white, something red, something blue, something
well, in the colors of Azerbaijan? It's like about one a little secret.
Yeah. Everybody wants to know that, eh? Iedereen wil weten wat ze aandoet die avond.
You know, I want to know it too. No, I'm just joking. Yes, of course I know, but I just don't want to say about it.
Great, no problem. So you are promoting the song all over Europe, so you come to visit countries. Is it the first time that you've been in Belgium?
Yes, for me this is a first time, first visit to Belgium, and I've heard so much beautiful things about your great country, and I really like it.
Yeah.
So beautiful. I love nature, and I see so much beautiful views and panoramas. I really like it.
This is a heel mooi land, Vincent. It's the first time that she's in Belgium. Do you know the Belgium song, Iris? Did you met her already?
Yes, we just met in Amsterdam with her, and. We, by the way, met with her mom. So nice a woman. And we talked and we meet with Iris and her mom.
Yeah. So who will be first this year? Will it be Belgium or Azerbaijan then? At the song contest. First place.
Good question, you know. You know the answer? If you know, please tell me. I want to know too.
We will know it on the 26th of May. I wish you all the luck and thank you very much for being here with us.
Thank you,
Sabina.
Thank you.